what to expect from their trash provider at River, I appreciate him enough again. He's bringing this issue forward to the forefront to increase accountability and the transparency, which is huge for me. I want transparency. It has to happen to ensure that we can give residents honest answers. Russ pretty much hit the nail on the coffin, because when we're out there, as a district council person, and Russ is a district council person, we're getting tremendous amounts of emails. I have a lot of Facebook followers, so I get a lot of instant messages, and then phone calls and text messages also, because many people have my phone number. And, you know, I can only send so much information to Megan, who's, to try and get this information into them so that we can get the trash, picked up. And, I talked to Councilman Hines, he hasn't been picked up for 2 weeks. So, and these are the types of situations that are frustrating for us, because we don't have a solid answer. All Russ and I are looking for is the transparency so that we can answer the questions to the constituents. They need to know what is happening for the future, because we don't know what's happening for the future. We have to rely on hearsay, and that's not what we want. We need to know factuals so that we can get it out to the constituents so they can understand. I think people would be more understanding.